Follow us on time. That's the sweat. like this. Here we go. How y'all doing, Charlotte? What's up back there?
Or maybe there's a million lies. 'Cause everybody knows that we're both talking about. Why do we hurt each other?
One more time, yes, like this.
Thank you.
can do a lot better than that. A little louder now. Say what?
This is more than a crush. Oh,
You know, normally I wouldn't do this, but you may be seated. I like to see you stand. But this part, 33 years, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! 33 years, like Sean said, you can gain some things and you can lose some things. But the beautiful thing about all things is being here to live and learn from them afterwards. You know, in this past couple of years, there's been some serious things happen to Boyz II Men. Losses, real losses, jeez, man, I tell you. And sometimes it's hard to like really navigate through those losses. I mean, constantly asking the questions why, and where, when, how, who, what, and the answer actually comes in time. And I hate to be talking about this, but although you move forward in life, you try your best to forget the things that happened to you and just move forward. But it is extremely hard, ladies and gentlemen. It is extremely hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Say goodbye to yesterday.
Singer's pose.
Not the singer's pose.
As always.
Don't make me laugh, I'm being serious. You point to the DJ, and you, not me,
hey,
you,
Mr. DJ.
Sing it just like
this.
Mm-hmm. Another 33 years together. How about that? Yeah. I think that would be nice. But check this out. Boyz II has one last favor we want to ask all of you, okay? It's real simple, actually. We just need everybody to go back in the corners of your mind, dwell in that past. And we need everybody to just look back and remember. Remember, Charlotte.
Remember.
Where you were. What you were doing
in 1994,
and who you was doing it with.
1995. I was in church. 1995.
Some Boyz II babies were born here. Maybe.
Yeah.
We seen them out there. So you're welcome.
Ah.
The first time y'all heard this, man. Come on. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we know you know the words to this song right here, so we're gonna need to hear it. It's the type of song that made you stay where you wanted to leave, and made you come back when you left. So let us hear these words as loud as possible again. Are you ready? Let's go.
We belong together.
Shake.
And you know that I'm
I got you.
Now we're gonna break this music all the way down, okay? So show up. Yeah, yeah. We hope you guys had a good time because we did. And we hope to see
see all of you again real soon. God bless you all. Peace and love. Be safe out there. Good night. Boyz, man. Thank you so much.